Goodbye. I don't know if the coho, they might sit behind there, but it'll be hard to catch them because can't drift through them. Here we go, hatchery coho on the bead. Oh man, she's high and dirty today. Oh, number two day in a row of blowing rivers. Look at that, high and muddy. Look at this lake. It's just like twitching heaven right here.